ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. Two corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakayev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep. Coming to claim all their support.
Or what's left of them.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Alright, same exact mission like I said before. 8 hours after Al-Assad's death. Heat. And boy does it get hot. Okay, same map. Those are the buildings that we did. We were going up this way. That's the building we... Yeah, right? And, this is... I think there's a piece of intel in here. I don't know, that could just be me. But... This is great. Because now we're holding off the attack.
Kaboom.
Open fire!
Let's roll. There's no one to shoot. Oh, there we go. Beautiful. But yeah, this is really cool dynamic, because this is like literally what the bad guys are doing last mission. Just trying to hold us off, and boy oh boy, it's effective. Plus, the way this plays out is really fun, because no matter how good you are, you're just gonna wind up retreating anyway. Just for the sheer number of people that they throw at you. Oh boy. Go. Oh my. Okay, where are we at? There's one. Alright, they're throwing smoke. Now we need to push back, fall back. Yep, it is. Oh. Oh yeah, I'll get to the minigun. Oh yeah. Oh, that would be our guys. Okay. Get me, baby. Come and get me. Let's do this. I'm currently at the minigun. Go. It's in the church. You feel powerful, you feel like... Go, 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 come on. There we go. What? I got it though! Okay, okay. Yep. Let's go. No, we ain't. How about not that one yet? Not that one yet. This one? Yeah, this one. This one'll do. Yeah. Okay, and then we'll do these guys. Watch it. Boom. Uh-huh. Yeah, these guys now. Yes. And finally, these guys, even though there's like no one over here. Falling back. Falling back. That's not the way to fall back. This is none of this. None of this at all is the way. I'm going. I forgot which way I was going. It's in the barn. We gotta go all the way back. Oh my, all the way back. Look at how gorgeous this thing is. It's like it's in Colorado or something. We've got some RPGs here. Why are we setting out RPGs for the bad guys to use? Alright. Oh my. I am moving! Okay, where are we firing? Where are we firing? Do a little bit of reload job. There we go. I just think it's so satisfying to just... Boom. Awesome. Even though we've got bad guys right there, we're sitting right out in the middle. Nowhere. Okay, and that should be the last one, correct? Correct, okay. Now, take this guy. And drag it off. Let's grab the RPG. I prefer the RPG. Okay. Close air support. Okay.
Be ready for pickup. Bravo 6, the LZ is too hot. We cannot land at the farm. I repeat, we cannot land at the farm. We're picking up SAM sites all over these mountains. Target confirmed. Stand by for extra.
Okay. That is exactly what they're asking us to do. Okay, so we've got 4 minutes to get to the LZ. So if you didn't pay attention to what was going on there, we just set all those charges and stuff to come all the way back here. And now they can't land because there's too many anti-air things, so we have to push ourselves all the way back. Now, this is the route. This is what I take on veteran, just coming out through these ditches, and this is one of those places where you just gotta push. You just have to take your chances, especially on veteran. It's gonna suck. It's gonna suck and it's gonna be awful, but it's kind of just what you gotta do, so. There we go. Alright, we'll take out the RPG here. Okay. See how these guys are just coming back now. Oh, we're going. Hey. Thank you. Hey. Oh, goodness me, this is intense on the easiest difficulty. Okay, so what I would recommend is just grabbing like a P90, and oh my word, oh my goodness, I am a dead man. I'll just grab like a P90 or something and just sprint for the finish after a certain while. In fact, I think that is like the speedrunning strategy, is just to like run and pray that you don't get shot. I've noticed this left route is a little bit safer. Oh, we are pushing. We're doing it. Yep, we're doing it. This is definitely the safest route. Okay, can we jump over the fence? I've always wanted to jump the fence. I don't think you can jump the fence. It's okay. Go. Yep, we are here. Come on, LZ, where are we at?
90 seconds to dust off.
Come on, we're here, let's go. Come on, this is exactly where that last mission started. This is beautiful, well done, Donuts. Okay, there we go, we made it. Yeah. Get on board. Briggs from the United States.
Let's go.
Military. Very nice. Joint missions from now on, people.
Roger, stand by for airstrike.
Why not, right? Hopefully it doesn't kill us.
Alright, we're all aboard! Go, go!
Okay, we're out here.
Heat. Short, sweet, to the point, baby.
Well, we got that bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
The sins of the father.
The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead. No bad cover off. This'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
One of my...
This is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. You're clear to engage the guard station. Out.
One of my favorite missions here. Really, really good setup. And, really well done. First little part is like stealth, trying to...
So, get on that dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me.
Alright, so get a nice little strategic thing here, get this going. Alright, so first part is killing these guys,
and then, take them out now.
Oh my, and then the second half of this mission is basically just a free-for-all where you just run and it's really great. And I don't know, this is just a really well done mission in my opinion. Alright, let's get some sniping on. Oh no, can I shoot that pixel? No, I can't. Alright. There you are. And down you go. Okay, and let's go in here. Now, I believe in here there is, I believe, a piece of intel. Yep, sitting on that table, baby. Whew. Okay, let's get a scorpion and an M.
Alright, let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fire. Camera, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate the chaos, son.
Actually, no, scorpion.
We don't have much time, so get to it.
Alright. Switch into the uniforms, baby. Switch into the uniforms. Looking for Zakaev. 2 hours later.
Whew. Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Well, I guess we get the RPD as it is. Oh boy, okay.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that.
We're gonna stick with this.
Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
All right. And this is the anticipation. We are all behind enemy lines right now. Look at this. We all look like Russians. Ah, da. All right. Let these guys go right on ahead. And voila.
Zakaev.
Mm-hmm.
We need to take him alive, so watch your fire. Stand by. Stand by. Smoke him.
Alright, now we need to just take care of these drivers. Take care of that guy behind him. Thank you. Alright, take care of you. Alright. Oh boy. There we go. He's done. Okay, now we all know what's gonna happen this time, right? There he goes.
Oh,
goodness, this game is so stinking gorgeous. This is better than I remember it. We gotta go. We gotta go. Go, go, go. Go. This is a big chase. Should have stamina. Oh boy. I'm moving. There he is. You can actually shoot him here, but that ends the mission. And when they say crawling, they mean crawling. I think there's a, there's gotta be an intel in here in one of these buildings, of course. But we're gonna head on up. I believe there's some bad guys in here. Maybe not. Okay. Alright, moving to breaching and clearing. I always like to sit here. Cause this was a good spot. Hey baby. How's it going? I can't shoot the guy shooting at me, which is unfortunate. Alright, there we go. Kill some of you. Oh, I'm sorry, that's the one guy I can't shoot. Okay, and you're all dead right there. And then we'll take you out, and he is retreating. We've killed enough guys. Can I get out the window? Thank you. Alright, there we go. So we'll cut him out through this alleyway, if I'm correct, right? Yep. Uh-huh, and now gotta go over here. Surprise attack. These guys, flank them. I'm just gonna throw some nades just to get those cars exploded. Now there's some guys up here that I need to take care of. Okay, you guys are still alive. Good. Okay, now. There we go. Intel. Very good. Moving on the rooftops. Where are we at, boy? Where? Let's pick up this AK and the Scorpion. Okay, we're going. We're going. Going. I didn't see. Go. Oh, and we're still in pursuit. We're going. There we go. Got some. I should have put flashbangs out there, right? Alright, we'll do this here. This is a good way of doing this. Beautiful. Yeah, boy. Now we get to these apartment buildings. This is the fun part.
Ultra 1-6, we are taking heavy fire from a fortified position on the fifth floor.
Doesn't affect him. Oh yeah. Right through the building, baby.
Okay, all targets neutralized.
Yeah, baby. Let's roll. We're running.
Target spotted into a five-story building.
He's in here somewhere. Gotta keep going, gotta keep going. Where are we at? I don't like... Okay. Go. Should've had a shotgun. Alright, there we go. Now we have a shotgun. Okay, this is close quarters. Okay, there we go. Bam. You're dead. Okay, very good. We're just clearing this room, baby. Clearing this room. Alright. Game saved. There he is, baby. There he is. Let's go get him. Staircase up here. Oh, boy. Oh, yeah. We're going. Snaking through this. Okay. Oh! Why? Do we have a helicopter? Why did I do that? There we go.
Okay,
okay. That was better. Much, much better. I don't know why I did that. I'm so dumb. Okay, we're going in here, moving more. They're out here. Nothing out here. Okay, we're going. There's so many rooms in here, man. Okay, we're going. Hey, okay. Good. Can I please go first?
ID. Target is on the roof.
Target's on the roof. Okay, we're going.
Drop the bloody gun. Now drop it.
I can put one in his leg, sir.
No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. Take his weapon and restrain it.
Oh, man. guys.
But you know, he's got his blood.
He's training.
Shit, kid's got some issues.
Nice play, this is Bravo 6. Zakaya's son is dead. We're coming home.
Bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
So that was our main baddie's son there that just died.